So, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed inside. Signed in. Like, I'm not in the PS3. Like, I'm outside the PS3, but I turn on the PS3 to sign in, you know? Like, I hit the button and it goes beep, and then, you know, the CD starts spinning, and then it says King Super One has signed in, and then, and welcome to a review of X Death 89 X Platinum Hunter. Gulp. I don't know what that is. Was this good luck? Like good luck with that? Like you trying to copy me now? Like, come on, dude. No, dude. No. 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 No, you didn't Platinum Hunter. Why are you having parentheses anyways? What does that even mean? Why is that in parentheses? You Mexican head ass motherfucker. Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying. All right, let me stop. 75 platinums. Be on your report card. Okay. No. 31 hidden trophies. That 10 out of 10 is dead. That 10 out of 10 is definitely dead. Especially dead. Yeah, that 10 out of 10 is definitely dead. So, we'll see what you got. Walking Dead. Oh, I love how I said Walking Dead. I love how I literally said Walking Dead and it's Evil Within. That's how you know people play that game so much. God damn, dude. Now that game stuck in my head for some reason. Alright, Evil Within, 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 Evil, 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 Evil. Good, you're playing an actual good game. Good. Good. I want to see this. More of this. I want every review, I want to see more of this. If I don't see any of this, you're not getting a 10 out of 10. It's like, oh, alright. So let's get started. So, Alice. Assassin's Creed, what you got? Let's see. Don't care. I care, but DLC. I care, but DLC. Don't care as much, but cool, you got it. Don't care, and don't care. I think you got DLC, I don't know. I don't know if you got DLC, you probably did, but alright, that's cool. That's good. Battlefields, what you got for Battlefield? Just 4 and Hardline? Alright. DLC, please. You know, Hardline DLC is going to take a long time, but hey, come on, man. DLC, please. Alright. Blah, blah. Alright, cool. Black Ops 2. Okay, you get Black Ops 2 Platinum, but you want to get the first one. Let me see what you need left on the first one. But, okay, you got Black Ops 2. That's cool. Then you have Black Ops 3. You got to work on that now. You got Ghosts. Okay, just DLC. It looks like you're working on it. You're almost done with it. That's fine. Let's see. Castlevania. Okay. Finally, we see some of Castlevania's. Alright. This is the DLC. You got to complete those. If you get the other ones, the other Castlevania games, would be cool. Oh, you got some Dark Souls here. Let me see if I can go there. Dante's Inferno. Alright. DLC. So you got all Dark Souls. One, double the stacks, and then three. Okay. Alright. See if you got Demon Souls later. Darksiders. Okay. Dead Island. Dead Nation. Alright. DLC. You can get that one complete, that'd be cool. Dead Space. Oh, so you got both. Oh, okay, cool. You got both Demon Souls. You're just missing the Japanese one. That's the only one you're missing. So most likely you got all Souls series gone. Dead Space 2 is fine. Okay, that's impressive. Devil May Cry. Oh, come on, man. You're gonna get, what is this? Like, okay, okay, you have the DLCs on. That's cool. But why not the other Devil May Cries? I mean, I guess. But okay, so you got finally you see someone with Dragon Age set. Just need if you get the DLC, that'll be real cool. Dragon's Dogma, right? God of War. So let's see what you have. 1, 2, 3. You have everything. You're just missing the Vitas, but you have all God of Wars completed. Nice. Grand Theft Auto. Oh, you got Guitar Hero Live. Oh my God, Hardcore. Man, fuck GTA right now. Look, Guitar Hero Live and Hardcore Uprising. What? Oh man, damn dude, shit. Got both, he has a music game and he has a fucking hard ass Contra. God damn. But GTA, let's see, 5, San Andreas, alright. If you get DLC done with 5, you got 3 done, San Andreas. Let's see, hopefully you get Vice City. I'm not sure if you're gonna get 4, but it's whatever. Infamous, what you have? So you have the first one completed, First Light and Second Son. What's going on with the second one? Why haven't you finished that one? Just gave up on it, but alright. Kingdom Hearts and done shit. Okay, Shadow Mordor. Okay, finish the DLC. Minecraft DLC. Oh my god, no! I'm guessing you need Mortal Kombat 2. Everyone can't do that. Overwatch. Okay, that's cool. Nice. The DLC. Plants vs. Zombies. Battle Royale DLC. Come on, man. I see. You have some DLC stuff done, but there's other DLC that you haven't done. And please play the first prototype, because it's not cool seeing this. So you got both Resident Evil 4s. Okay. You got the first Resident Evil, Revelations, 5, PS3, and 6. Okay. Rock Band 4. Oh my god, yeah. Good luck with that. Okay. Saint Seiya Brave Soldiers. All right. Salt and Sanctuary. Yeah, you got Soul Calibur 2 and 5. Nice. Damn, dude. Oh man. Nothing on Super Meat Boy. Streets of Rage, I gotta check what you need left. Superstars HD. Oh yeah, definitely gotta check that. How long is it? Fuck! 3 hours and 53 minutes. Holy shit! God damn! This guy said, I want to play this game. I love it! Fuck that. Oh my god. Okay, Skyrim. Okay, cool. DLC. Evil Within, yeah, you just recently platted. Nice. This is I guess that's, wait, what's the one you're playing right now? Hold on. I gotta go back down. That's the PS3. What you see, this must be PS3. I don't know, or DLC or something. I don't know. What is this? No, chapter 4. This is a month ago. Damn. All right. I don't know what's going on with that. Whatever. But you got Evil Within 1 and 2. That's just really, really cool. I like that. You got both Evil Withins. Damn, that's nice. That's really nice. Both Last of Us. That's super nice. Oh my god, Witcher's fucking 3. Oh my fucking god. What is going on with this list right now? Holy shit. And then Uncharted. Damn, okay. So Uncharted, you got 2. Remastered. What the fuck's going on with 3? How would you. Why would you platinum 3 but not get this? What? I don't understand. I don't understand. What? What is this? What the fuck is this? All right, Uncharted 4 and Drake's Fortune. So yeah, you gotta get those DLCs. I see you are working on them. You like slowly on them. I see that, but please get the DLCs done. There's some DLCs you need to get done. If you Platinum Hunter, you gotta be a DLC Hunter. Okay, I don't even know if that exists, but all right. But okay, so first trophy is 4 years ago. Dark Souls. Okay. First Platinum's The Last of Us. See, I'd rather see that than The Walking Dead Platinum. I'm like, seriously, like, god damn, that is actually worth something like there. Last of Us, like, damn. God of War Ghost of Sparta, okay. Fastest Platinum Terminator, okay. 20 Platinums, Detonation. 30 Platinums, Resident Evil 6, okay. 40 pounds that's supposed to be remastered. Damn, if you would have made that 50, that would have been cool. Okay, Dragon Age is 50, so that's fine. Okay. Let's see, Devil May Cry. Evil Within 75th Platinum. That's your latest one? Damn, okay. Oh yeah, it's the 75 right there. Wow. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Okay. Alright. Not bad. Black Ops. Let's see what you need. Five enemies campaign with single frag. Damn. Blah blah blah. Yeah, Sacrificial Land. That's the main target. Yep. You don't have this. This is your main target. Get for that. Go for that first, and then let's see. Do you have any DLCs? Oh, you did the DLC. Wait. What the fuck? I'm sorry. I'm like zoning out again. I'm sorry. Okay. You didn't do any of that. So yeah, Sacrificial Land is your target for this game, and everything else is easy, most likely. Maybe the Pentakonti. Maybe That might be hard, because as soon as he steals your weapon, he like fucking dips fast as shit for some reason. Like fucking, like he act like he the Roadrunner, like shit. Like god damn. He says, steal your gun, meet me. It's like, oh, you did Mortal Kombat 2. Oh shit, okay. Okay, so you basically. Oh, you're good, dude. Just get the online and that's it. Everything else is easy. Yeah, this guy's good. Just online, that's it. Streets of Rage 2, you need hard mode, right? Oh, you did it already. What the fuck? That's it? Dude, just finish this. It's not even that bad. What? Come on, man. You can easily 100% this now. Like, what the fuck? Come on. Get that done. Superstardust. All right, main target. Do you have late boomer? Nope. You are kicked as fuck. That's your main target, and that's gonna break your controller, definitely. So late boomer is your big target for that. So if you get that, everything else is fine. All right, so we're done. Okay, so now for the final results. Clean up, completion rate has to go up. Clean up, you're an 8 out of 10. A great trophy hunter. So what do you guys think? Is his name Death because he listens to Death Metal? Will you play Prototype 1? Or go to Japan and get Demon Souls? So stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the Period.